In today's short and simple tutorial video, I am going to show you how you can move all of your installed applications from your internal storage to SD card, therefore without wasting any of your time. Let's jump to the video. So in order to move all of your applications to the SD card, you will be required to download this application from the Play Store called AppMGR3. Once the application is downloaded and installed, open it. Grant all the necessary permissions that are required to run this application. Click on continue. Now click on this move apps option. Click on OK. From here, all you have to do is to select the applications that you want to move to your SD card. Once you have selected the apps, click on move app option. Click on this play icon. And that's it. Your application has now been moved from your internal storage to SD card. So that was it for this video, and I'll see you guys in the next one. Peace out.